think we all can agree that Big Time Bex is really just a big time bitch. So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're for. You should know. Baby, do you dare to do this? Cause I'm coming at you like a dog. Are you ready for, ready for, ready for a perfect storm, perfect storm, perfect storm? Cause what's your mind, what's your mind? There's no going back.
Entertainment is an art form.
Superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft. All that time.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Pulled back into the hip toss. She's fighting back. Oh, and that buys some time. She's pushed into the corner. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Setting him up in position here. On the second row. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
Big splash. In a predicament. Two. And an air fall.
She's got to be upset that the count went that far. Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Counter. Ducks through. Up and over. Selena Del Sol. Referee in position. Able to get her shoulder up after two.
She practically caught her sleeping there. Evades the attack.
Oh, wiped out with the crossbody. A crossbody from the middle rope.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd.
Ooh, she'd had enough of that.
focused on gesturing rather than winning. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Wicked kick to the face.
Six.
Oh, my God. She's beginning to flag a little.
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
Up high. Crossbody. Will this be enough? Powerade under one.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Stiff headbutt.
She got so close, she could taste it there.
She did her homework there. Back kick right on point. Set. Oh, man, by the hair. Hair whip.
Improving a bit slippery for her there.
Series of reversals. Both knees into the face. Can she keep her down?
Two.
And she kicks out at two.
No celebrations yet.
Countered it just in time.
A heel hook. Locked in, you can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
She avoids the contact.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Just relentless. Attack from behind.
Right after the neck.
Shoulders down.
Two.
And a kick out at two.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Can she do it here?
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
She's got her in her sights. Painted right back for the reversal. The only... Oh, and she turns it around.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Another reversal. For an eye now.
Taking aim on the arm.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point. Flying.
To stay alive there.
can flatten you.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Settling on the kendo stick.
Gonna shut this thing down once and for all.
Maybe not. Cover.
One, two.
She's still got something left.
I was sure this one was over.
Kick to the knee. Lamai strong cradle. Perfectly applied.
One, two.
Shoulder up, shoulder up.
She just won't stay down. She's able to get out of the way. Ouch. Dodge is out of the way.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Here's a fist.
Very nice.
Any combination.
One, two.
No, she kicks out.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Down to opponent. And a double axe handle smash.
Look at her answering back.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Up on the top rope.
After this part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry.
Here we go.
Superplex.
And somehow she still has the energy to deliver impactful offense this late in the matchup.
She might have her sights set on putting things to rest here.
Man, here it comes.
Because this is over.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Oh no, look at this. Oh, look at the power.
Are you kidding me?
Double Samoan drop. A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Double chicken wing applied. Arm slam.
Can she shut the door on this one?
Oh yeah, she's saying, let's go.
Started to cry, but then remembered.